To test the fire alarm call point is in full operational mode, insert the thin end of the call point key into the test function on the underside of the call point. Whilst in test mode, the glass element will drop. Remove the key and the glass element will reset into the correct position.